how to add a Google Tag Manager, Google Analytics, and your Facebook pixel on Groovepages. What's up guys, it's Amy here. Now before you drive any traffic to your landing page or your website, you should be putting in place a Google Analytics tracking, your Facebook pixel, or any ad tracking codes inside of your Groovepages website. And this applies to any website, not just Groovepages. The bare minimum should be Google Analytics so that you can actually see who is visiting your website. And I'm going to show you how to install it via Google Tag Manager. Let's get started. Okay, guys, there's 5 steps in this process. 1 is creating a Google Tag Manager container. The 2nd is creating a Google Analytics account. 3rd is creating a Google Analytics tag inside of Google Tag Manager. Then we're going to add Google Tag Manager container inside of Groovepages or your Groovepages website. And then we're going to test Google Tag Manager and the Google Analytics tag you just created is firing on your website. Now, this might seem like a lot, but just bear with me because I'll walk you through step by step on where to click. If you're new to Google Tag Manager, just Google Google Tag Manager and click on the first option. You will then arrive to this website, so you will need a Gmail account or a Google account in order to create a Google Tag Manager account. So once you've got your Gmail account, just click on Sign in to Tag Manager. Now, my recommendation is creating a Google Tag Manager account per website. So let's go and click on Create Account. In Account Setup, under Account Name, you want to enter in the name of your website here. Then select the country you're located in by clicking here. I'll select Australia. I'm not going to share my data with Google. And then I'm going to have the container set up. So container name, I'm going to enter in yourdomain.com. And for this one, we'll select web and then click create. Now you just got to scroll down, click on I agree data processing terms, and then click on yes. Then it's going to give you the Google Tag Manager container code right here that you need to paste the code high in the head as well as after the opening body tag right here. So there's 2 codes that you need to install. I'm going to leave this open because we're going to go and create a Google Analytics account. And if you've never created a Google Analytics account before, just Google that and it'll be the first link that you click on. Once you click on that, you will arrive to Google Analytics. And what we want to do is go to admin. Under account here, we're going to click on create an account. And then I'm just going to enter in a test domain. You enter in your domain here. You can choose to have sharing data with Google. I'm just going to leave that tick for now and then click on next. And then we're going to leave it at web. Click on next. Now you'll want to give this your website name and then enter in your website URL here. Select an industry. So I'll click on business. Reporting time zone, because I'm in Australia, I want that set to Australia and in Perth. So select which country and time zone that you're in so that you can get the reporting data back in Google Analytics because you don't want to mismatch different time zones. Click on create. Then I'll change this to Australia. Just scroll through and read the terms and conditions. Accept data processing terms and what data you want to share with Google. You will need to accept that in order to use Google Analytics. Click I accept. Then it's going to give you your Google Analytics tracking ID and this is the ID that we want to grab. Now leave this screen open. What we want to do is just copy the head code and paste it in a notepad for safekeeping. Then go to the body tag. Let's copy that. And then paste it into a notepad. Now we're going to click on OK. So what we want to do is create our Google Analytics tag inside of Google Tag Manager. That means that when you're pasting your Google Tag Manager container inside of Groovepages, which is right here, you're going to manage Google Analytics, your Facebook tags in one central spot, and that is Google Tag Manager. So we're going to go over here and click on tags and then click on new tag. We're going to give it a name, so I'll just call this GA, and this is my tracking ID, and it will be on all pages. And what this means, it's just a naming convention. You want to give it GA, this is your tracking ID, and that ID will be installed on all pages on your Groovepages website. Okay, so once you've given it a name, under tag configuration, click on it, and then you can choose what type of tag you want. So we're going to click on Google Analytics Universal Analytics, click on that one, and then we're going to track on page view. This means that it's tracking any visits on your Groovepages website or your funnel. Under Google Analytics settings, we're going to click on this, click new variable, and it's set at Google Analytics. So you want to enter in your, just put your tracking ID here, click on this, then put your tracking ID here again, and then click on save. Now you're going to go to triggering. So you click on that, and then click all pages, and then press save. So let's recap. We've already created a Google Tag Manager container. We've created a Google Analytics account, and we've got the tracking ID. We created a Google Analytics tag inside of Google Tag Manager, and now we're going to add that Google Tag Manager code inside of Groovepages, because now your Google Tag Manager is holding your Google Analytics tag. So you're going to log into GrooveFunnels and go to Groovepages, select the website that you want Google Tag Manager to be installed in, head to this hamburger icon, click on Site Settings. Under Code Includes, we want to paste in the first code given by Google Tag Manager. So here it is, we're just going to copy that, paste it in here, and the second code, copy that, paste it in the body section. You want to click on this check icon, press save, and then press publish. We're going to head back to Google Tag Manager and then click on preview. This orange alert will come up, and it's basically allowing you to test that your Google Tag Manager is installed onto your Groovepages website. Then you want to go to the domain that you published the Google Tag Manager code on. So I'll enter in my domain, and because I've got Google Tag Manager installed onto this domain, this preview mode will pop up, and you can see here that the tags has fired and Google Tag Manager is installed correctly on your domain. And if you head back into your Groovepages website, click on this hamburger icon, click on Site Settings. In a previous tutorial, I showed you how to install the Facebook pixel on Groovepages. And if we go down to Code Includes, just scroll down, this Facebook pixel can also be transferred into Google Tag Manager. And you can do that by clicking on New. Let's name this Facebook pixel, and then All Pages, click on Tag Configuration. In this search icon, type Custom, and then you want to select Custom HTML. Head back into Groovepages, and then copy your Facebook pixel. Go back to Google Tag Manager. In the HTML section, you want to paste your code there, and then under triggering, we want it to trigger on all pages. Click on save. Now you're managing your Google Analytics as well as your Facebook pixel via Google Tag Manager. So I'm going to click on submit, publish, and call this Facebook pixel tag. Click on continue. Let's go back to workspace. Now you want to go back into your Groovepages, delete the existing Facebook pixel because everything is managed via Google Tag Manager. Click on this check icon, press save, then press publish. You want to wait at least 5 minutes for it to be updated on your website. Head back to Google Tag Manager, click on leave preview mode, and then press OK. That's it, guys. You now have your Facebook pixel as well as your Google Analytics on your Google Tag Manager. So that means that if you have any Facebook pixels, any conversion tags, any ad tracking codes, you can manage it all in Google Tag Manager and just have one code, which is Google Tag Manager, inside of your Groovepages website or your funnel. All right, guys, I hope you found this video useful. Please implement this and watch it again if you have to. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell notification, because in the next video, I'm going to show you a little hack to research your ideal customer. Until next time, see ya.